About half an hour back, there has been a grenade explosion over here. It seems that the grenade has been lobbed from outside. It possibly had rolled beneath the bus and it has caused injuries to approximately 18 persons.
जैसे दुकान पे पहुंचा वैसे यहाँ पे एक बहुत ही धमाकेदार आवाज आई और उस आवाज को सुनते ही मतलब ऐसा लगा कुछ यहाँ टायर फटा या कोई धमाका हुआ।
I would request everyone to maintain calm. And the police is working on all the leads that are available, and we are collecting evidence, and we are sure to hunt them down.